The name's Luke Sullivan. Since quitting the army, I've taken PMC work to pay the bills. But on the side, I've been dipping my toes into the world of street fighting. Why is that, you ask? Heck of a question. Wish I had an answer for you. Someone once told me the definition of a fighter. They said it was someone who decided to fight the battles on their own terms. I guess I wanted to meet people who live like that. And I figured street fighting was the best way to do it.
USA. Make it a scrap heap. Fight.
Alright, you're out of
one. Fight!
Where you going? Nugget!
Two, three. 5. 6. 7.
9.
10.
Good.
Complete.
Good.
Back.
1.
Finish.
Brazil.
I've been testing myself against the best of the best. And I think I'm starting to get a glimpse of what it really means to fight on your own terms. I'm walking the walk, at least. But sometimes, I feel like I'm still the same old snot-nosed punk. Let me tell you, those days are the worst. You know, when you bump into someone, it's polite to say something.
Yeah? So? I'm waiting. Go ahead, man. I mean, I don't care either way. I'm not the kind of guy to raise a stink over nothing.
Seriously, bro? You must have gonads the size of grapefruits acting like I gotta apologize.
Huh. Maybe you gotta calm down and get out of my face before you really piss me off, bro. Or I can give you a lesson in manners instead.
The hell you just say?
Oh, you want some?
Fight your battles on your own terms. Anyone out there calling themselves a fighter is walking that same path and giving it everything they've got. There's no doubt about that, and I intend to be taking this every bit as seriously as the next guy. That said, when I think of the kid I once was, getting into brawls in back alleys, I'm not sure that I've changed all that much.